All right, chapter 7 here. Welcome back, everyone. Mopibos Gaming. We've got Stick It to the Man, 7 of 10, The Fugitive. We are on the run after deflating a large
Sir,
whale.
There's been another incident.
What? Incidents are my least favorite thing right now.
Ray has escaped us again. He's no longer even in the asylum.
All right, this isn't working. We'll need to take a different approach. Something deadlier. Ha! I've got it!
Do you?
Guys? Fellow patients? I guess I'm alone then. In the wilderness.
Scary. Alright, we're all the way over to the left side. So that means... Yeah, I like it. This is a really good game. It's really fun undocked. Like, if you're on the go with this game, it's pretty fun. I mean, I am shocked that I like it this much.
Finally, the beacon of civilization. A bar.
Newsflash. A lunatic has just escaped from the Morrow Hill Mental Institution. He is considered armed and
Hey, look,
dangerous.
That's us.
The body of his girlfriend was discovered in their shared apartment earlier today. If you see this man, do not approach him. Report him to the authorities. Please call the authorities before posting about this on social media.
What? Arlene's dead? I didn't kill her! What's going on? I gotta get back and see if she's alright.
A dramatic manhunt is going on in the downtown core with air support from police helicopters involved in the search.
Looks like we're the fugitive.
The suspect will be in custody very shortly. Further updates as the situation develops.
Oh, there's you on the TV! Oh, wait till I tell about this on Facebook, bro. Oh, check it out, dude. I think I'm gonna blast the booze nap first, though.
You're safe. Oh my leg day. That's funny. That is very, very funny. Alright, so we're still needing to go this way.
Okay. Think I know my way from here. I take a right through the city outskirts, and then another right across the docks, and through downtown, I'll be home. Right, right, right. All the way to the right.
Gosh, these guys are chasing me now. That's no fun.
Sometimes I find it frustrating.
I like it. It's like... It's got a lot of heart to it. Yes, it definitely is, bro. Okay, what was... Oh, I thought there was a floor down there. Oh wow, we're all the way back here? I thought we already got to a save point. It's frustrating. Okay, nothing there. I swear there's like something new. Maybe we have to help the bird or something? Interesting. Okay, what is this? Oh wow, it's dark. It's like group. Oh, that's not good at all. Alright, so we got a horse's head. Don't know really what to do with that. And she won't give up the sticker. Gross. That actually sounds really disgusting. Caviar. Maybe she likes caviar? No. Nope. Definitely does not. Okay.
Attention, criminal citizen. I have you surrounded. There is no possible escape. I'll be moving in regular, predictable, circular search patterns to ensure that you cannot possibly escape.
Thanks. Thanks for letting me know. So, I guess we gotta make it up to this house of some sort. I still don't feel like we're ready to do that, though.
Okay, okay.
Oh my gosh. Like, I don't even know what to do here. Circular search pattern. A lot of stuff for a level like that. Okay, well, slap him with a sleepy buzz.
Attention, citizen! You are entering a restricted area!
I'm just wanting to leave.
No citizens, except for Donna Grandiosa, may pass through this checkpoint until the suspect is in custody.
What suspect?
He's wanted for escaping a mental institution and murder.
Oh, well, he sounds like he looks a lot different than I do.
I appreciate the tip, citizen.
It's a good tip.
And I just love authority. Oh, I'm working to enforce authority. And on my authority, nobody but Donna is getting through this roadblock. Yes!
Alright, so I feel like we need to go up here. It's going to take us all the way to... Oh, to that. Okay, well, I'm just very confused right now. Did this guy like fish? I thought he would.
That won't stick. It's wrong sticker.
Okay, fine. Let's try something different. I think this is probably the most complex one in terms of like puzzles. See, but how do we get up there? Like, what? How is there no... Wow, that's annoying. It's the worst feeling to feel stuck, you know?
Ha!
Oh boy. Okay, well that is not great. I wonder how we even get up there. Oh crap. Thought he was going that way. Yeah, maybe the fish? Maybe that's what she needs? Like that? Okay, not that. That's not helpful at all.
That won't stick.
Thank you, I know that. See, like, how do I get... Looks like there's a secret something right here, like right there, you know? Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Is this a joke right now? Alright, so where do I go then? Like, I... Oh, right up there. Jeez, that's annoying.
Do you have the suspect in custody, Joe? You told me you'd do this, Joe. I've got my job on the line here, buddy. You wouldn't let a friend down, would you?
Impressor with a dead horse's head. No, that won't stick. Fish cake? Oh my goodness, people. I didn't even see that. Oh my goodness, what the crap is going on here? Bushwa.
Hey, can you take me to...
Yeah, beat it, wise guy. You're all balled up. This here rides for the great Donna Grandiosa, and you don't sound nothing like her.
Oh, but I didn't even talk to you yet.
Well, you have now, you flat tire.
You flat tire.
I'm weak in the peepers, but I got the ears of an eagle, see? Your pipes ain't got nothing on hers. Now get a wiggle on, you ossified owl. You bore me.
It's a giant cake.
This could be it.
talk to me with that priceless mouth of hers.
Priceless mouth?
Of all the men in the world, wait, did I name the audio file?
Hey, there's nothing wrong with the audio file, okay? Oh no, I did not want to go back there. Dang it. Oh my good lord, what was I even doing? Sup, Donna?
That doesn't work. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness! The mob!
The mob? What is this? Her teeth? Oh, screaming mouth. Mime. True, if you don't have a mouth.
You cannot evade the XP 526.
Okay, okay.
Hey, I can wake up some. I just pinch myself every 2 seconds to stay awake. Ouch. Ouch.
Seriously? Why didn't I get the... Okay, good.
The ashes in there, that's my baby's home.
Get away from me, Joe. I've got a restraining order on you. 150 feet, Joe.
There. That's 151.
Get a life, Joe. I've moved on, and you need to do the same, too. Maybe you should find someone to love more than you love stupid helicopters.
I have. And you're dumping Ash into his home.
What? Sorry, I can't hear you over the sound of how pretty my hair is going to be.
Oh my gosh. Other people's emotional problems is so boring.
No kidding, right?
That doesn't work. Oh, that doesn't work.
Seriously, my hair is going to look fabulous. I am a sexy...
And my date is one lucky gentleman.
Wrong sticker.
There we go.
Until he finds you.
Until he finds you. Oh, he's dead. Bye, fishy. He burps.
There we go. So fancy. So beautiful. This really feels...
Testing. Testing.
Wow, this thing is dangerous.
Nice, okay, we got a checkpoint finally. Good.
Oh, here she is. That won't stick. It's a long sticker.
Nothing? Still can't get that, okay. I guess we check this out, maybe? Something's going on here.
No, I die. I sleep, I swim, no more. No more must I suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous owners. But instead,
It's been a complicated day. Yeah, no kidding, right? Hey, there we go. That's where we give him the rain or the fish. Alright, let's give you fish. How about, bud? Clever. That's very clever. I like it. You have these seemingly random items, and you're like, hey, what do I do with this? And then these things pop up, and you're just... You're just, like, dumbfounded. Now you're hungry again?
Take that.
You feed him the seagull? I guess not, huh? Oh, so give him the dead fish. Perfect. There you go. She just sewed eyes on him? Ew. We stuff your pet. Oh my gosh.
I'm looking for my fish and my... Oh my gosh, that's him!
You know that fish?
He's my only true love, and you stuffed him? And yet he's still alive.
And what can I say? I'm a very good taxidermist.
Yeah, you are.
You're wonderful. So talented, so beautiful, so awesome. You're like the best fish in the world. Only
oh,
you're a human
talking
human.
To the fish.
You're not so bad yourself, handsome.
I never believed in love at first sight until this very second.
This looks like that dead fox that Donna always wears. Although, come to think of it, I guess most dead foxes... Because look, pretty much the same.
Alright, so we're trying to spoof... Oh my goodness. We're trying to spoof being the actual Donna. So that they don't either arrest us or so that we can keep moving forward. Poster? Yeah, there we go.
Hey, that's a great idea. We can go to the opera. That'll show her I'm a classy man who appreciates the finer things in life.
Everything's falling into place.
Like paying to have strangers sing at me.
Weird that we don't have that final bird one. I'm questioning what the bird one actually was. So can I just jump over it or what? Hello? What do I do now? Probably up there. Ah, there we go.
Can you take me to...
Oh, Donna, a pleasure as always. Your chariot awaits you.
That's probably it. That's probably chapter 7, folks. Okay.
Thanks for the ride.
Finally home. I hope Arlene is back home and safe.
Is that it? No, that's not it. Alright, so no more party. Okay, there we go.
Arlene, are you there? Arlene! Said such terrible things on the news. Oh, thank goodness. Arlene, you're here. Arlene, I...
You got it, boss.
That's not Arlene. Alright, so there's chapter 7. We'll pick up with chapter 8, The Nightmare, in the next episode. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next Let's Play.